Shelob will tell us where the Palantir is.
Time is running out, Talion. Talion.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Water! Run!
Claude's ring brings power and despair to all who wield it. The Blade sees this.
You're not out of the fight yet, Ranger.
This city belongs to Mortlor!
Thank you. You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Servants of Sauron deny death, just as you do.
Forever in the Witch King's.
Cities fall, men fall.
Only a matter of time. It is only a matter of time.
We will meet again in a place like this.
Your fate!
serve the Witch King yet alive. The Witch King demands your service. Accept your defeat. The Witch King is your master.
Thank you.
You did not start this war. See why the elf chose you. Yeah. Death is not the end, Ranger.
Join with him.
Dark Master. Against the power of Mordor, there can be no victory.
I was cast aside. I was abandoned.
I feel as though I've been fighting for a home.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgen, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgen, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
Thank you. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee. Ar-Zaku.
I got talents here going to waste.
Morg.
Thank you. After I cut you down, I'm gonna feed your carcass to my warriors! Darkness consumes!
Now he's bleeding a bit!
Die!
No idea of my skills, Ranger!
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
Thank you.
This time. Retreat was just strategy before. This time I'll end you.
I reckon it's meal time, you
Yeah!
make a plan!
Stop! That's him! Get him! You're slow, even for a maggot. Good luck.
Ugh! Tremble before me!